Midnite Solar Classic 150, why does it cycle in the voltage? It does not stay a constant voltage as you see now. And it continues to drop in voltage right down to lowest 18 volts, I think it said. Any help would be great. I'm running 360 watt solar panels. They're Helena, 72 cells. They are going to 39 volts per panel at 8 point some amps. See, right down to 18 volts, 17. And back up to where it's supposed to be.